Greetings from Christian Medical College and Hospital, Ludhiana, Department of Neurosurgery. Today we are here to tell you about a patient with a brainstem tumor, 18-year-old boy who had brainstem signs, diplopia, difficulty in walking, swaying to one side, vertigo, and a slight facial also on one side. So he was brought to us. He was very apprehensive that people were unwilling to treat him at various other hospitals where he had gone to seek consultations. So he had an MRI already done which showed a brainstem pontine glioma. So we assured him that we would definitely operate him. So we went ahead with the surgery. It was a suboccipital craniotomy with a left-sided telovelar approach. And we did a biopsy of the pontine glioma. So the biopsy was a diffuse fibrillary astrocytoma, grade 2. The boy did well. He's walking around. And there were no additional deficits. Even his swaying and vertigo diplopia have improved. So we are here to tell you that even for tumors of the brainstem, we are fully equipped to treat them. We have a latest Leica microscope with a tumor fluorescent, and we use tumor fluorescence in this patient. We also have a paper published on the use of fluorescent dye in tumor surgery.
When he came to us, we got his scans, which are showing a lesion which is in the pontine region. Brainstem tumor was there. If you can see, this is a scan which is showing a lesion in the brainstem. So these are the scans. So after this, we admitted him and we did a surgery for him, after which he is slowly recovering.
कैसे आप अभी?
बिल्कुल उठ रही
हूँ. ठीक लग रहे
हैं? हाँ ही हाँ.
ऑपरेशन के बाद कैसे लग रहे
हैं? ऑपरेशन तो बाद बहुत शक्त होने दी, बहुत जाने की टोटल फील करते हैं.
अच्छा, दोनों हाथ उठाओ एक बार ऐसे. कोई कमजोरी तो नहीं आपको?
ना ना ही जमा कमजोरी नहीं.
अच्छा, कोई नहीं, ठीक है. एक बार खड़ा हो सकते हैं हम?
हाँ हाँ.
आराम से,
हाँ
ठीक है. तो आगे तक चलो,
चल के दिखाओ
आगे. बस बस बस, धीरे धीरे, स्लोली स्लोली,
आराम से
आराम से.
चलो चलो
चलो चलो, ठीक उधर चलो. हाँ ठीक है, आ जाओ वापस आ जाओ.
This is an 18-year-old boy who came to us with a tumor in the brain near the brainstem, which is a very important structure of the brain, which controls all the vital functions of the body. So our neurosurgery team has successfully removed the tumor, and because it is very near the brainstem, we have facilities to direct the radiation to that area and cure this boy of this disease. So we have all facilities to take care of treatment of brain tumor patients.